Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to create a landing page for affiliate marketing so that you can skyrocket your affiliate income. Unlike the landing page that we created last week in my video, How to Create a Landing Page for Free, if you haven't watched that yet, the link to it is in the description box below, which had as its purpose generate leads via an email opt-in form, this affiliate marketing landing page is a click-through landing page, which has as its purpose to get your visitors to click on your affiliate link so that you make more money online. For a more detailed explanation on the differences between a lead generation landing page and a click-through landing page, make sure to watch my video on what is a landing page. The link to it is in the description box below. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to create a landing page for affiliate marketing and to get a free spreadsheet with the best affiliate programs for bloggers. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. We'll be using a landing page software called Lead Pages to create our landing page for affiliate marketing. If you don't have a Lead Pages account yet, click on the link in the description box below to get a free 14-day trial. Lead Pages is great since it already has these pre-made templates that are specifically designed to help you make more sales. To create a landing page in Lead Pages, log in to your account. And click on the blue button on the top right-hand corner that says Create New Landing Page. You'll see that three options pop up: generate leads, make sales, and something else. Since our aim with this landing page is to make sales with affiliate marketing, click on Make Sales. Now, a number of sales landing page templates will appear, all sorted by conversion rate. When you place your cursor over any of the landing page templates, you can click to view it and then preview how it will look like on desktop and on mobile. Click the blue Use this template button on the top right-hand corner to edit it, or click on Back to Templates on the bottom to return to the page with all sales templates. Once you've found a landing page template to customize, such as the Services Opt-in Page Lite template, hover your mouse over it, click on View, and then on Use this template up top. Name your page so that it reflects the affiliate marketing program you're promoting, and then click on Continue. Now you can customize all of the elements on the page. From the left-hand side panel, you can edit the page layout, add widgets, define your page style, and edit your page settings. For a more detailed walkthrough on how to use lead pages, make sure to watch my video on how to use lead pages to create a landing page. The link to it is in the description box below. The cool thing is that you can edit all of the existing elements on this page to fit in with the affiliate marketing program you're promoting by hovering your cursor on top of any element and then clicking on its individual toolbar to edit its design, duplicate it, move it to another spot, or delete the element altogether. The most important thing is that instead of linking buttons and links on your page to an opt-in form, you can connect them to your affiliate link instead. For instance, when I hover over this Get Started button, click on the design icon and then on the link icon, you'll notice that it's connected to a pop-up where your visitors can insert their email address to buy a free consultation. Since our landing page for affiliate marketing is a click-through landing page, not a lead generation landing page, we don't want this pop-up to appear when a visitor clicks on this button. Instead, we want it to link to our affiliate link. To do that, Click on Remove under that same link icon, and then on Link to an External URL. Paste your affiliate link in the space provided. And then press Save. You can select whether you want this link to open in a new window, use nofollow, or have the button click count as a page conversion so that you can keep track of the number of people who are clicking on it, which is useful since you won't have new subscribers to keep track of how your landing page is performing. Once you've finished editing this button, just click anywhere outside of the editing box to confirm your changes. Just make sure that you edit all of the buttons on your landing page so that they all reflect these changes you just made. After you're done customizing your landing page, click on the blue Publish button in the top right-hand corner to make your changes active. As an example of what your landing page for affiliate marketing can look like, here's a landing page I created to promote ViralTag's affiliate program. In it, I add enticing and emotion-filled language to get visitors to this page to click on this button with my affiliate link to then join ViralTag's program. I also include a breakdown of what ViralTag is, a demo I created with a walkthrough of the platform, as well as some frequently asked questions. Now you know how to create a landing page for affiliate marketing to skyrocket your affiliate income. As promised, to get a free spreadsheet with the very best affiliate programs for bloggers, just click on the link in the description box below. So, which affiliate marketing program will you be promoting in your landing page? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments section below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free spreadsheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Latife from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.